I gotta say about those. I'm gonna be a complete hater.
Look, I'm gonna get off this blast zone before I catch whatever Fred's catching.
Hey, man. Get back on the set.
Hey, I'm not trying to get burned.
Get back on the set.
All right, fine.
I'm keeping it real, guys. Jay-Z and Beyonce.
True.
That's a surprisingly small
most blasphemous people possible in media right
June
now.
June 16th. What's today?
Today's 17. June 17th.
Maybe because
they dropped this video yesterday and dropped the album by surprise on everyone.
That's still a small amount from what I thought.
Let me tell you something. In the magazine, they have Beyonce opposed to naked, bro. And a whole bunch of her fans are like, you don't need to do this. But her ass is shit like a box, though. So that was, like, disgusting in a way.
Hey, man. All I gotta say, the name of this video is Ape Shit.
That's probably the song's quality.
The Carters. Like and subscribe, guys. Trash. And pray for Jay-Z and Beyonce. Please help. Please, please help the power of God to grab them and pull them out of this manipulation that they're
God
in.
God of the Holy Ghost!
Let's pray for them. Pray for them in the comments. Let's get it.
It's Black Angel.
Already.
Where's the rest of the X-Men?
Why can't that music video just be like, you know, music videos?
It's always this, man. It's always.
But they, like, how you gonna be black but you showing white people works? Let's pose in front of this portrait made by a white guy.
You shut your whole mouth about Leonardo da Vinci.
I ain't said nothing bad about him. I just said, damn, over here. Oh my, this music is bullshit. What you gotta say about me? Do what you gotta do. Get out your chest, get out your mind, get out your heart. But no lie, Beyonce was garbage. I don't know why she's rapping for a while. She got vocals, do that shit. Jay-Z, he was no good in this video, man. His style was fresh.
Whatever you guys are doing now, it's negative for the culture. It's absolute negative at its finest negativity.
Beyonce said so many shit that did not apply to her. What are you talking about, gang shit? What is that? What gang are you a part of?
We get it. You guys on a whole different mindset. You're dangerously rich.
What they're saying don't apply to where they're at. It just makes it seem like they're rapping these just because we might like it, because we relate to it. You know what I mean? So
yeah, I feel like they think they have a connect, but they have a major disconnect. At least with people like us.
I don't know what the heck this is. They see the Illuminati everywhere. He gonna put a triangle here somewhere. It was an okay song. I barely listened to either one. I like Jay-Z stuff. I enjoy 444 better. Sorry, OJ.
You'll hear me bumping to Jay-Z's music a lot. He's like one of my top three favorite artists. I don't have nothing wrong with his artistic side, you know, where he put out these albums, they're good. I have no problem with that. But anyways, guys, that was the video. Overall, the music video, wasn't feeling it.
We got two X's.
You don't like art, so we understand that.
Yeah, I do like art. I just don't like it when black people be standing in front of white people art.
Definitely might want to check out this little joint album they got out. But that was the video, guys. Views from the couch. Make sure you like and subscribe. Let us know how you felt about this in the comments and educate us a bit. And we'll educate you.
I'm not sorry.
Bitches. Art.